With new creators update, Microsoft has added a little more promotional apps to your start menu. Now it's annoying to see few apps which are installed automatically every time you remove them from start menu. For an example, Candy Crush Saga, which gets installed by itself. Few of these pinned icons in start menu takes you to store page. And sometimes they found as downloading and stuck at 0%. And many times they gets installed completely when you are connected to a decent internet. Today we will give you a little tip to stop these annoying feature of Windows. Open your run window by pressing Windows button and R. Open Registry Editor by typing regedit. Now you're setting logbook, the Registry Editor will open. Select and expand H key current user. Then expand software. Then scroll down and expand policies. Then Microsoft. Then Windows. Then select Cloud Content. Or if you are a little bit lazy, then just copy the registry location from the video description and paste it on the top address bar. Press Enter and Viola. Does not matter if you have a 32-bit or 64-bit system, just create a 32-bit DWORD there. Name it as Disable Windows Consumer Feature without any spaces. Now double-click on that and set its value to hexadecimal 1. Now restart your system and any promotional apps like Candy Crush and others will not be installed automatically ever. You may now unpin all remaining icons of promotional apps from your start menu. Once and for all. Please dislike this video if it did not help you. Please like and share this video with others to stop Candy Crush and others from installing.